That coal tower looks like a safe place to rest. We must find a way up there. Quickly! Someone has built defenses around the coal tower. There may be survivors nearby.
Widowmaker is feral, extremely dangerous. We must be cautious in this city. Don't look at me like that. I'm old.
Son, you hear me? We're losing power!
use it to get to New York. We must find it before the Chimera. I need to rest. I will be safe here. Go, Joseph. Find that Vito.
Safe near the club. Chimera got us surrounded. If you can hear this, send help. Thanks for the help, fella. Name's Ellis. This here is Glenda and Martin.
Good shooting out there.
Yeah. We could use a guy like you around here.
No doubt. But that's Charlie's call.
I got the right side!
I'll take the left!
Good work.
everybody.
The skies are clear. No more dropships.
Now's our chance. Let's move.
Right behind you.
Hurry! Over here! Come on, this way!
Oh, hell, not another dropship.
Come on, we gotta move! Come on, this way!
Doesn't mean I can't pay him a compliment. You jealous?
Enough. Charlie will decide what to do with him once we get back to the hideout. Charlie's our leader. After the Chimera invaded, he brought all of us together. All of us remnants.
Charlie was an officer in the army.
Is that what he told you?
He wasn't an officer?
He wasn't in the army. Not officially, anyway.
Lying son of a bitch.
What do you mean, not officially?
Charlie's father was a senator. Wanted him to go to college, study politics, all that. Charlie left home on his way to Harvard, took a detour and showed up at Fort Benning. Talked his way onto the base, broke into the commander's office, forged some paperwork. The next day, we had a new sergeant.
That sounds like Charlie.
First.
Look out below!
Ellis, where are you?
We're almost to the hideout.
Still got that friend of yours with you?
Sure do. Big man just took out a rock.
Did he now? Well, can't wait to meet him. He and I may have some business to discuss.
Thank you.
My name's Charlie Tent. You must be Joseph.
How do you know my name?
Malakoff.
Joseph.
He's been calling for you ever since we found him.
It's infected. You got any penicillin?
There's one little problem. Our only aircraft is out in the open, with no power.
What do you want?
I want a new power supply. Same kind they use in those Chimeran dropships.
Dropship, huh? That's a big job.
Life's pretty simple, Joe. We fight, or we die. I'm guessing by virtue of the fact you're still breathing, you are one of the fighting type. Like us. Am I right?
All right, here's the deal. You give the old man some pills, I'll help you take down that dropship. Then once the VTOL is powered up and he's healthy enough to travel, you give us both a ride to New York City.
You better be worth it. Now, let's get to work setting up that ambush.
Okay, let's go over the plan one more time. There's a dropship on patrol down by the river, a couple miles away. As soon as the drone sends out its signal, that dropship will come quick. Now, if any Chimera survive the crash, they'll be coming into the street over the top of that bus. We'll concentrate our fire there. Once the coast is clear, Ernie will climb over the barricade to the crash site, grab the power core, then zip his way back across the street. When it's time to move, we go through that door. Joe, release the drone. Nice shot. Drone signals out. We got extra ammo and grenades upstairs in that building to our right. And inside Colby's on our left. Once the fighting starts, keep moving. Harder to hit moving targets. Now comes the hard part.
Here they come. That was fast.
Fire! Ernie, grab the power core. Now!
Roger that, boss! They survived the crash!
We're right on schedule, guys. Keep it up!
Another drop ship! Get out of there, honey!
Look right! It's gonna be close!
Shield drones! Son of a bitch!
Come in! Hey, stay with us!
up here. Watch it, Joe. If that power core is shot, it's all over. Stay close and do exactly what I say. Let's move! I've got this one over here. Get behind me! Downright questionable for a second there. Ellis, you there?
Charlie, glad to hear your voice.
You too, pal.
You got the power supply?
Yeah.
So what's next?
I think we can make it across the rooftops.
All right, I'll send over the gondola.
People died today. I know. But listen, it's a shitty world out there. You get to thinking too much about it, you pull yourself down. Guys like you and me, we can't let that happen. We gotta show everyone else how to live. Know what I mean? Buck up. Nobody said this was gonna be easy. My turn. Load up on ammo. Don't want you running low while you're watching my back. You are gonna watch my back, right, Joe? Grab some Molotovs, Joe. Good. Try not to set yourself on fire, okay? You clear a path. I'll follow. See see that gondola moving up toward that flag? That's our way out of here.
Damn it! Shock drones!
They'll be coming after the power core! You've got to protect me!
I'll hold here until it's all clear.
I'm okay, just a scratch. I'm still with you. Thank you. Let's go. In here, Joe. Phew. Now that's how it's done. You saved my skin, Joe. Things aren't going quite the way I planned. But you're familiar with that, aren't you, Joe? You seem like a guy who's used to things going from bad to worse. God damn it!
Look at that mess. Well, Joe, Looks like you earned that trip to New York City.
Jack, they're in trouble.
It was just a dream, Joseph.
I need you to go check on my family.
What?
My wife and son, in Baxter Springs, Oklahoma.
Oklahoma?
Get us out of here!